Hey, what's up? This Rock from Juice Live here with star cornerback John Wilson. John, say what up to the folks.
What's going on, y'all?
John, you made some good plays today. What can you take back from this game?
What I can take back is, man, we got to get better as a defense and as a team myself. I see we're improving every week, but it's still room for improvement, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, you got a big game coming up against Georgia Southern. What's some of the defensive focuses going into that game?
We just got to go play our hearts out, man. The focus is have less rushing yards, have less passing each game, man. Every practice get better, and that's all there is to it. We ready for Georgia Southern.
How do you think you did today?
I think we did well. I mean, Coach wanted us to come out here and just attack on offense, attack on defense, and just make big plays, and I think that's what we did today.
Are you ready for the Georgia Southern game Saturday?
So we've been waiting on it since the last click on that clock finished last year, man. We ready, man.
Yeah, man.
You know, I'm excited to get started. Obviously, our guys been working hard all camp, and getting to the point now, you only go against each other for so long, and I think you need to get in the game week and play somebody else. So I'm anxious. Obviously, we need more time, so I'm glad we have another week of practice, but I'm anxious to get out there and get started and see where we're at.
I got the juice now. I got the juice now. I got the juice.